In 83, the Challenger Australia 2 brought the America's Cup down under for the first time in 132 years. Dennis Conner, the American skipper, led his Stars and Stripes back in 87. As challengers now, the American 12-meter completed a four-race sweep, and the Cup came back to its long-standing home.